A local community rallies to help a Goshen family that lost two of its own in a crash. Melissa Grubbs and her four-year-old grandson were killed when the car they were in went off US 50 and into a creek in Stonelick Township last month. Grubbs' son was behind the wheel when he fell asleep, causing the crash. Holler Hops and Grill in Florence hosted a fundraiser this afternoon. Food and raffle sales will go to a memorial fund in the family's name.